Ano ang nais mong iparating sa kanila on behalf of Project Red Ribbon?
For the younger generation, I can truly relate to you kasi I had been diagnosed when I was 23. I was very young at that time. And I think that doon muna tayo sa mga bagay na kaya natin gawin, the options that we can do at our time. Kasi right now, what we can do is just abstain. If hindi talaga kaya, then use condom. But learn how to protect yourself and get the guidance that you need from the right people. If you cannot get it from your family, you can reach out. There are a lot of advocates. There are a lot of support groups who can definitely assist you with your concern. Don't limit yourself with what you only know. Don't with all the information that's all around the internet. Wag po tayong mag self-research. Let's always get the right information so that we can be guided in our lives.
On behalf of Love Yourself Foundation, Jabar. Yeah.
Well, for me, Tito Boy, from the name of the organization itself, I think the bottom line is to really fully love yourself and, you know, try to dissect or try to understand the value of self-acceptance and embracing the totality of who you are. Because only in that will you allow yourself to be more free. Don't be pressured by social media, by the external influences. Go inside yourself. Have your me time. Read self-help books if you can. Equip yourself with proper education and proper information. Especially for the LGBT community, whatever you do, we are responsible for the energy that we bring into this space. And let's be responsible enough to bring a more positive energy because at the end of the day, we're all in this together. Meron tayong social obligation and also personal obligation that we have to attend to. So it's a process. Trust the process.
Faust, for pedal for HIV.
Well, for me naman, since pedal for HIV nga, I'm a cyclist, so I'm promoting HIV awareness through sports. No? So, a message number one to the youth, na parang, let's enjoy our lives eh. Na parang, do not stay so much focused on social media kasi you're containing yourself on that world. Parang, explore. Engage to sports kasi mas marami kang matutunan. Let's live a healthier lifestyle, especially to people living with HIV. Malaking bagay yung sports kasi. Parang matatanggal niya tayo sa depressive state. So, it will also boost our immune system. So, especially pag mayroong mga side effects ng gamot, if you engage to sports, masasanay, magiging active yung katawan mo. Remind ourselves that we were given the virus as a reminder na nagkamali tayo noon dahil hindi natin minamahal yung sarili natin. So, right now, let's take care of ourselves.
Yeah. Thank you. Pero napakaseryoso. tapusin naman natin ito ng masayang usapan. Complete the statement, pero hindi masyadong seryoso.
Pasok
pa rin ito. I am Faust and...
Well, I'm happy that I'm back now in school finishing my studies. And eventually, wait for who I will become in the future.
I am Jabar and...
I am Jabar and my religion is love.
I am Billy and...
And I'm in love.
Oh, dear. Maraming salamat sa inyo.
Thank you, Tito.
Maraming salamat sa pagkakataong ito. Ang nais ko lamang sabihin ay, lalo na yung social media, kasi napaka-accessible sa mga kabataan.
Exactly.
Hindi lahat ng ating nababasa sa social media ay tama.
Tama.
Maniwala man kayo, hindi. There's always somebody out there willing to help you, willing to talk to you. Huwag natin bilangin yung mga taong ayaw. Bilangin natin yung mga taong nais magmahal, nais tumulong. What we're trying to do is to take away the stigma, which is not right, which is not correct, and which is not fair. Kaya patuloy nating pinag-uusapan ito. Love yourself, paborito ko yun. Kaya pag sinasabing love yourself, it starts there.
Yes.
Diba? Naalala ko rin yung sabi ni Saint John of the Cross, in the evening of life, we will all be judged on love. In one of the short films I did, the last line I wrote, it was on HIV. I said, love will always be more powerful than any virus.
Yeah, sure.
If it is your religion, diba? It is mine too. Because I don't think there is a God and there is a religion that is not about love.
Yes.
So that's the bottom line. Pilipinas, good night.